I was looking for a house for us to stay rather than investment. So with all the properties that I saw, Century was good. And where we know tomorrow where they would come up with multiple projects and things, I wanted to be part of Century Real Estate family. Just outside the downtown, I would say. Right now, Bangalore, the core, before Hebbal, now it's downtown. Right, so right now I wanted to, it's very congested, so I just chose Century Breeze, which is very near to the highway, and it's a good location for me, and things are changing. Down the line we may get metro. I have access and view to the 80% open space, and that really feels good. When you want to just step out of your balcony and you want to just have a breeze, the word breeze, right? Because, yeah, to the left if you see, yeah, there's a lot of trees. And that I would not think it would change in the couple of years because there's a lake and other things.
Have like an open kitchen and a dining. And that opens up to the living room, so that was good. And I also prefer large bedrooms. The master bedroom is like really big and spacious. And one thing is there's good ventilation. I mean, we are on the 12th floor, that always adds to it. But other than that, the rooms are more spacious, not too compact. Like the spacing, the atmosphere around it, looking at the models and things. And also, I mean, the apartments were not too compact. I don't like compact spaces. These were really good.